Hey YouTube, DualRoxy16 here with another update. First off, I just wanna make a shout out to Cool Guy Chris, who's right now doing a contest for YCS CBO 100th Anniversary Duel Mat. So check out his channel, guys, because you could win it, which is pretty sick. So I'm gonna do an update of my new Dragon deck. Still not finished yet, but I got most of the cards I need. So let me start off with the extra deck. Five-headed dragon. Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. King Dragon. Formula Synchron. Chun Star Dragon. And Stardust Dragon. I still need Dragon Master Knight, as well as the Sun Moon Dragon and the Moon. Or the Sun Dragon and the Moon Dragon. I forget their names. Let's start with... That's just out of order, but here we go. Lightning Vortex. Whitestone Legend, have three of him. Dark Flare Dragon, got two of him. Copycat. Card Destruction. I have three Eclipse Wyverns. Polymerization. Vice Dragon. Three Blue Eyes. Two MST. Three Red Eyes, Darkness Metal Dragons, another Blue Eyes, another Red Eyes, another Eclipse, Divine Dragon Ragnarok, Eclipse Wyvern, Prime Material Dragon, Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon. I also got an Ultimate Rare of him. If you guys want to check out my last collection update in April, he is for sale and trade. Reasoning, Monster Reborn, Chaos Sorcerer, Solemn Warning, Light Pulsar Dragon, Axe Dragonoot, Book of Moon, White Stone of Legend, MST, Third Blue Eyes, Future Fusion, Lord of Dragons, Dark Flare Dragon, Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon, Light Pulsar Dragon, Luster Dragon. I'm trying to replace him with Alexandrite Dragon. DDR, Different Dimension Reincarnation, a second one. Dragon's Mirror, Monster Reborn, Heavy Storm, and the White Stone of Legend. I want to hear you guys talk about some of my deck. Here's the side deck. Malefic Stardust Dragon. Dark Arm Dragon. Clear Vice Dragon. Blacklister Soldier, he's gonna go in the deck as soon as I get Dragon Master Knight. Paladin of White Dragon. Advanced Ritual Art. Polymerization. Dragon's Mirror. Card Trader. Dragon's Rage. Nordic Relic, Brashima, or whatever it's called. And three Dragon Rebirths. Also, cards I'm thinking of putting in my side deck are Power Tool Dragon, right now until I get the Sun Dragon. Red Dragon Archfiend until I get the Moon Dragon. Two, number 39 Utopias, I'm gonna replace it with Queen Dragon, the Dragon Dejin, which I'm hopefully gonna pull at the Galactic Overlord pre-release. Two Brontosaurus, which I wanna replace with number 17 Leviathan Dragon. And, number 34 Terabyte. I want to replace it with Levier, the Sea Dragon. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, comment, PM, I want to hear what you guys think of my deck, and make sure you check out Cool Dad Chris's channel. Thanks, YouTube.